go. Braggy writes up for grabs on the ice tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
Gotcha!
Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Takes the feed. A chance in front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. They've got some momentum here. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Scoops up the puck here. From the boards, he takes that pass. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. And that shot dies in traffic. Let's see what the officials are calling. The Knights are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call. Man advantage unit is set.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and now they've got to take advantage of it. They'll start with the faceoff, of course, in the offensive zone.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Moves around along the half wall. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Here's a chance in front. Fantastic save! They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Owen Sounds got into the offensive zone. And that's blocked in traffic. Tries to get the puck over to Cuff. With the bank pass. London's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired.
Oh, man, what a good power play, but it doesn't change the big numbers up on the score clock. Couldn't score, but all kinds of chances.
Man, he got hit.
You better move the puck quickly or you become a target.
And they send it right back to him. Owen Sound's got the puck in their own end. From the point, looks to make something happen. Too much traffic in the lane. And it doesn't reach the net because it goes off a stick. Can't get a hold of that pass. Owen Sound's got it from behind the net. Through center. London's got the puck along the boards. Gains the zone on the left wing. Owen Sounds looking to break out of their own end. Cuff's got it in the defensive zone. The Knights grab possession of the puck. Receives the pass. Throws it in. London's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Kaprizov. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. More than half the period has expired. We're still scoreless. The Knights win it. Owen Sounds got the puck inside the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Bluger. Moves it to Evan. And that puck leaves the zone. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Stoppage in play. Offside the call. won the draw. Now he takes it over the line. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. London's on the attack. Pass broken up. And some textbook body contact there. Handles the puck. London's got control of it now from their own end. He looks deep to Evan. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Here's a short pass to Wade. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Knights are off to the box. Interference the call. Another power play opportunity coming up here.
The power play can move the puck quicker, but what they really need is to get a little more traffic around the front of the net. Make it a crowded area.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Flenny's got it against the boards. Up to the challenge as he gets it. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead. Stoner's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. They'll play some 4-on-4.
Once you get the puck on 4-on-4, just don't give it up. You've got... Use it.
London's won the faceoff. Handles it along the blue line. Hammers it. Sends it over to Cuff. And now he moves it to Wade. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Rask's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Here in the late goings of the period, we've still got zeros on the board. The draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Gains the zone along the right wall. We got a whistle offside to call. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The Knights get a hold of the puck off the draw. With possession along the wall. And that slides right out to center ice. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. London's penalty has expired. They now go to work on the man advantage. Big stop by the keeper.
Those bang-bang plays are just that. So quick. Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position, or they're not going to make that quick save.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent.
Stoner's ready to go.
The Knights squander a golden opportunity to take the lead.
Well, that's cute. You actually thought you were going to score.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
That'll do it for the opening frame. We've got lots more still in store, so don't even think about going anywhere. 2 set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Who will be the first to light the lamp here as play gets underway in the second? Ray, as we get things underway here in this second period, give us a sense of what you interpreted from that first 20 minutes.
Owen sounds coaches keep patting them on the back when they come back to the bench, telling them what a good job they're doing. They know they've had the puck a lot. They're waiting for the breakthrough.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Steps inside the line. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Looks to get the puck over to Wade. And he takes the dish. He got robbed again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Slides it over to Wade. Quick feed to Stoner. Centering feed. And that's intercepted. Puck grabbed by Kaprizov. Turned aside with a glove.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. London's won the draw, and they'll go to work. That's a solid check on the play.
Yeah, if he got hit, his helmet bounced off his head. Man, they got to scrap the bucket.
Aki too.
Gets in front of a one-timer. Poked away in the neutral zone. London's got the puck along the wall. Dished on over to Kaprizov. Owen Sound's got the puck.
Looks like he picked up a knock here, James, but lots of times you can skate through the rest of your shift and you feel better. He's going to give it a goal.
Oh, he got all of that. What a save by
your can fly, bud.
And he lowers the boom there. Puck exits the zone. Cuff's going to play against the half wall. The Knights in possession in their own end. Pass out front. What a chance, but they can't connect. Slides the pass over to Evan. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Wade. Heads to the back of the net. Fails to find the open man. And the pass goes on a stick. Here's an offensive chance.
And ends up ricocheting into the net. I'd like to tell you he was aiming it there, but he shoots the puck quickly and hits the bottom of the crossbar and bounces in.
The attack have gone ahead by one here in this middle frame.
It's been a pretty tightly contested game. They've got the lead now, and you try to shape the way the game's played from here on.
Poked away in the defensive end. Takes the pass as he bangs it off the wall. The Knights scoop it up along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Good stand-up hit. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here in the back half of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Knights win the faceoff.
Oh, that's cute. You actually thought you were going to score.
What reaction? Kluger's got it in the defensive end. And now he angles it across to Evan. Big play inside the defensive zone. Picks up the puck in his own end. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Feeds it on over to Kaprizov. Takes control.
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven.
The Knights got new life on the bench, you can see, as they even things up in the late stages of the second.
Where I'm standing, it's pretty easy to tell that they've just scored. Really a lot of excitement. Now the game is tied as we have just a few minutes left in this middle frame.
Puck picked up by Bulger. Can't make the connection on the pass. Crosses it to Cup. Wade's taking it from his own end. On the attack along the boards. Stick save by the goaltender.
Once he drops into that butterfly most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Through center along the wing. Into the corner of the attacking area. Now a quick pass to Glennie. Takes the pass. Here he is, gaining speed. What a stop by the goaltender.
He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away.
Glennie's moving the puck through his own zone. Periods down, one more to go. They always say three is the magic number. We've got period number three next. Three just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. And we are underway here in the third, still tied. Takes the feed. The Knights carry it along the wall. Here's a pass down low. Centering feed! And he denies that great opportunity there. Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. London's got it, and they're on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Evan. Owen Sounds crossed the line and on the attack. Quick pass to Glennie. Denies him on the play.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be accurate even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
London's got a hold of it against the wall. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here.
James, they haven't been very good so far tonight. Nothing to show for the previous attempts. So now you have to get back to it, adjust, and re-attack on this man advantage.
And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Sends it in deep. London's got the puck in the defensive end. Manages to hang on. Takes the shot. Shuts him down.
The play continues. He makes a save, but keeps it alive as the puck's in the corner.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Moves it to Evan. One-timer! Denies him with a save! Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Sends it ahead to Stoner. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut.
Wade's up and ready to join the play.
Owen Sounds across the blue line. Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Well, here we go again, and you can tell what the fans think of it.
No question who's getting the penalty, which team it is. It's the home team again.
London's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. Owen Sounds won the draw, and they send it down the ice. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Owen Sounds got possession while under attacking zone. Feeds it down low. We have a penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
James, I was hoping he was going to slow up somewhere on that travel. Way too far to make that hit.
A little 4-on-4 hockey as both teams step inside the faceoff circle.
If you can get the puck early on a 4-on-4, the key is to hold on to it as long as you can. Wear the opponent down. Make yourself develop a really good scoring chance.
Great stretch, passes and connects. Owen Sounds got the puck against the boards. One timer! Quick stop by Rask.
This is a good save, and the goalie's got to be sharp, because when that one timer is set up, this guy does not miss the net very often.
Penalty expires, and the PP unit gets set to go to work. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. London's won the draw. Good defensive stop at the poke check. The Knights will play it in their own end. Stoner's came the line and on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Comes up with the block. And he jumps out of the sin bin here, back to even strength. Solid effort by the penalty killing unit here.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time. Really good stuff. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Owen Sounds gained possession along the boards. Bluger's stick handling in his own zone. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. He's got a stick! Gets the whistle, and the official is signaling for a penalty shot.
In desperation, he spooked the shooter's feet up. They've awarded a penalty shot.
Wade's got the puck, and here he comes. A huge stop.
He was right on the move there.
Well past the midway mark of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. London's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play.
Rask's good at covering the net and making himself look as big as possible while down in the butterfly position, guys. That's his butterfly effect, zone ability, and it's what helps him come up with the big stops.
Grabs the puck at center. Here's a short pass to Kaprizov. From the left side, takes it at center. Here's a chance! And they got caught up in traffic and hits a stick. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Quick feed to Wade. Owen Sounds got the puck against the wall. The Knights have it now. And he takes the feed. The attack have gained control of the puck along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. And a good save on the play as action continues. A critical draw here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Just here in the late stages of this frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Knights take possession off the faceoff. Takes the puck at the point. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Wade's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. The Knights are getting 2 minutes for tripping. Owen Sound special teams have another big opportunity to deliver here.
It's been some good moments and some bad moments on this power play, but you can't get a more important power play than this one at this time.
Moves it quickly over to Wade. Pucked away. to make something happen. Nice feed.
Chance to try and tie this game up.
Tight game, and what an opportunity for the power play unit here. Under a minute to go in the third. Takes the feed at the back end. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Puts it away in his own end. Let's rip! Stones him on the one-timer! And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Here's a chance in front. Couldn't complete the pass. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Sends the pass over. Control the puck here in his own end. Sends a pass over. Taken by Kaprizov.
Gotcha!
That's all shifted from this one. Challenge accepted, and they picked up a W as a result.
They made the challenge, they looked around, and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.
Rossi along with Ray Ferraro. We're ready to go. I know you're ready to go. Let's drop the puck. Face-off is just seconds away.
It's Carlin right here with you all in the world of Chell. I just wanted to give a quick welcome to the competitors just joining us. There's a ton of action going on, and you all can hop on in. I can't wait to see you all out there.
some puck. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. So glad you could join us. Let's go. Two teams looking starved for a win, and we are set to go. The 67s take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Quick pass to Anthony. Can't make it work. Clay's got the puck in his own zone.
Keep your head up, kid.
Tough one to redo on that. Up along the wing. Owen Sounds got the puck in their own end. Moves it to Klitsam. Minnesota's got the puck against the half wall. Skates across the blue line. Fires it. Only just not enough of that to keep it out. Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Klitsam. Minnesota's playing it from the side. Owen Sounds looking to break out of their own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And offside, we'll get a reset here. We're still in the early stages of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Quick feed to Stoner. And that pass doesn't go. Tosses it on to Klitsam. Sends the pass in front. And that's intercepted. Gives him a jolt with that hit. Shot. Oh, excellent play and goal there. Klitsam's carrying it ahead. Takes the puck. Moves it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Can't find his man. Owen Sounds got possession here in the zone. The 67s gain control of the puck against the wall. Owen Sounds got control of it now from their own end. And he takes the pass. Anthony's got the puck. Sends it down low. Owen Sounds got the puck. Great pass from the left wing. The 67s get a hold of the puck in their own end. Stevens scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. Boom! Against the wall.
There's a little anger in that hit. I mean, he had him closed off. He could have just eased him in. Amazing, too. Once you get a goal, now you're going to feel a little more energetic.
Puck picked up by the open ice. The 67s take it along the wall. And a strong physical collision on the play there. Takes the puck. Nice feed from the boards. And he regains control of the puck. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Stay hungry. You want to stay on your toes in that game. Defending teams back on their heels. They throw another one on the board.
He gets rid of that one-timer so quickly. He doesn't need a lot of room, even though the shot takes some time to deliver.
Here in the late goings of the period, Owen Sounds got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Moves it quickly over to Klitsam. Minnesota's got the puck against the half wall. Pass to Stoner. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. That's moved up ahead. Wade's got it in the offensive zone. From behind the net. Owen Sound's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Once you get one, you feel a little...
come to your team. Now you got a couple and then a third. You feel like you're just going to carry this game and walk away with it.
Owen Sounds won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Winding down the final minutes.
Keep your head up, Joseph.
And now he moves it quickly to Klitsam. Centering feed! And that's intercepted! There's the whistle. We've got an offside. First period, and I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe Steve. Back to Mark. Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. Well, let's see if there was any message sent in the dressing room here before the start of the second.
Keep your head up, kid.
One-sided, to say the least, in the first. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
That's two times.
You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. Pretty impressed that the shooter would even think to shoot it from there. He makes a perfect shot that the goalie's not expecting.
Owen Sound's offense is showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
The 67s take it along the wing. And here's a cross-corner dump in. Grabs the puck in the corner. Can't make the connection on the pass. There's the whistle. We get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Lots of time left in this period. Owen Sounds turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Along the half wall with the puck.
Keep your head up, kid.
Look out. What a pile driver, man.
Well, it's about time somebody showed up. We're getting steamrolled here. He finally got on the body.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Stoner's won the draw. Now look to save. Close, but not close enough.
He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy.
Couldn't make the connection on the play. Teal's lugging the puck. Can't make it work. Owen Sounds got the puck along the boards and tries to make a diagonal pass to Stoner. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Let's get the call.
This penalty just piles on top of the bad play that's put this team in the hole that they are. A long night is getting longer.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot. It looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Quick pass across to Stoner. Across the line, along the left wall. Back to the point it goes. Nice save off the tender's pad. The attack have gained possession off the wall. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puck's been whacked on the play. The official's arm is up in the air. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
You're almost at the point where the clock can't move fast enough. Down by a bunch and now shorthanded.
Owen Sound's got a 5-on-3, but not a lot of time to work with.
I guess you can look at this as it's okay to be patient, even if you don't score until after the 5-on-3's over. And man, even a short one like this, you have in the back of your head, you could score twice.
Play is blown dead with the offside. Clinsome side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Back to the blue line.
Keep your head up, kid.
Balls in the air. We got a penalty coming up.
What's a delay penalty? Arm goes up. It seems like the defending team just fell back on their heels. They didn't do anything really to slow down the opposition.
Owen Sound's opposition can't be feeling too good tonight about now, Ray.
No, they're looking at the clock and hoping they go to straight time and this thing can end in a hurry.
Makes a move and the puck pops away from him. Quick pass to Wade. Oh, he had the right idea but couldn't make that play with the pass. Here they come. Down the left side on the attack. From against the wall and set it out. Oh, and he misfires on that. Minnesota's got him in their own zone. Centering pass. Picked up in front.
Building knows they're trying to find him for the one-timer, and when it comes, can he shoot it? But the goalie's right on, followed, tracked the puck, and made the save. Clutsom's time is almost done. Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Owen Sound's offense is showing no signs of slowing down as they have extended this blowout. Passes it to Clitson. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Owen Sound's got possession of the puck.
Oh, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped the stick. Now he's got to collect himself and go pick up his twig as well.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Handles the pass. Moves it around along the half wall.
Keep your head up, kid.
On that one. The 67s have it against the wall. And he coughs it up with the pass. And that carrots off a stick. Quick pass to Anthony. Can't connect. And here's a pass to Stoner. Nice dish from the left wing. And that pass doesn't go. From the neutral zone now.
Well, that's cute. You actually thought you were going to score.
Minnesota's got the puck against the boards.
There's the shooter on that play. He anticipates that puck.
off with the stick in the defensive end. Quick feed down low. Levels them with the hit. And that's off target as it hits the body. Find some space in the corner. Here he is. Cuts off. Owen Sounds got it across the line. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now.
James, he doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
Minnesota's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Keep up!
There's a firm collision. And he says no! Well, there you go. Two periods down, one more to go. At least for now, right? Third period just around the corner. Welcome back to EA Sports, the final frame of this one. It has certainly been a one-sided affair tonight, and we are underway in the third. Play is called for offside. Lots of time left in this period. Minnesota's on the comeback trail, even though it's a long road. Owen Sounds won the draw. Now he takes it over the line. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck now. Penalty coming up as the ref did not like that. There's the official call.
Sometimes the sound your stick makes on the other guy's equipment is what sets the signal off. That's a slashing penalty.
To the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
There's his first in the new colors.
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Owen Sounds on the attack. Oh, they telegraphed the pass.
You can't fly, bud.
Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Centering pass. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Minnesota's looking to break out. The wall. Solid hit on the play. Nothing doing on that.
Keep your head up, kid.
Minnesota's got the puck in their own end. Stevens scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. Not able to connect. Minnesota's got it in the neutral zone. From the point, they take control of it. Moves it to Wade. Steps across the blue line. Couldn't connect on that pass. And they fake the ball tape to tape. Tries to the sweet spot.
Yes! Here you go! Oh, man, what a charge. You're at home. The building's wrapped up. You throw three on the board. You're the man tonight.
Owen Sounds all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these time to lay back just a bit.
Wade's got it along the wing.
No surprise here, James. He's been doing this since about 7 o'clock tonight, time after time.
Owen Sound's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And they cock it up in the neutral zone. Clemson's got it against the boards. There's an injection of energy with that hit. And he takes the feed. Up the neutral zone now. Here's a short pass to Glennie. Minnesota's got the puck. Oh, that's a good hit. Quick feed to Wade. Owen Sound's ready to go on the attack. Oh, here's the pass. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Slides the puck down low. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Steps into the offensive end. And there we go. Icing is the call. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Will they go out for the icing? You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Into the corner. And that doesn't reach the net. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. Takes the stretch pass here in the open ice. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Moves the puck across to Clemson. The attack in position along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Oh, the pass. Takes the puck. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Reeves it perfectly, breaking up the play.
Owen Sound's played almost the perfect game here in the right position all night long, intercepted almost any play through the middle of the ice, and capitalized on their opportunities.
He says, let's get physical on that play. But the boy looks to make something happen. Minnesota's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Into the offensive end now. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. See if we can pick up some momentum again here as the face-off is ready to go. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Grabs it in his own end. Inside the offensive end now, down the left. Pass broken up. Can't make the connection on the pass. That pass doesn't go. Throws the puck. Broken up with a stick. Here's an offensive chance. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. And the crowd's on their feet saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. Unable to reach that one. And it was locked in on that save as play continues. And that will close the book on this one here tonight.
Impressive display after laying down the gauntlet. You think they were cherry picking here?
Oh, maybe a little bit, but you lay a challenge down, you better be ready to follow through on it, and they were.
Harlan and Ray, I'm James. Let's get ready to do this. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Nice zone entry from the middle. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Jake Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still looking for our first goal. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Dumps it into the other end. Oh, he steps into the line of fire and blocks that. Lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. Oh, and some lost momentum as the puck leaves the zone. Owen Sounds on the attack. And it's a quick pass to Wade. Oh, how did that stay out? What a save by Shesterkin.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
Oh, look at this. Here they come. They got numbers. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
And sends it just out of reach. Scoops up the puck now. Moves it on over to Wade.
Lenny's doing everything.
You're 10-5, bud.
Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
The attack have been handed a 2-minute penalty for charging. And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
They haven't had a power play yet. The game's scoreless. This is a fantastic opportunity to break the ice.
And the puck departs the zone. Moves it quickly over to Puljujärvi. Right with the man advantage, and they make it click. St. Catharines has the game's first goal. Does that change how this flow has gone thus far?
It doesn't always have to change the flow, but the goal is a big deal because it's the first one of the game, and they get to play from in front.
The attack have gained control of the puck along the wall. St. Catharines has the puck. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. St. Catharines with possession in their own zone. Here they go, 3-on-1. Into the corner now.
Yeah, he thumped one of their guys earlier, and the crowd and the players have been looking for him ever since. Man, this crowd jumped up after that hit was made.
Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Past the midway mark in this period. 1-0 the score. Puljujärvi's won the draw inside his own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Puljujärvi's got it along the boards. And that's deflected off someone in front. Owen Sounds in now. St. Catharines gets the puck near the boards. Dumps the puck in. Scooped up along the wall by Puljujärvi. Grabs possession of the puck. There's a chance in front. Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. Gets a hold of the puck. St. Catharines will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Owen Sounds looking to break out of their own end. Slides it up to Wade. St. Catharines plays it at the line. Owen Sounds got the puck in the defensive end.
defend. Sends the pass down low. Take it to goal. Reaches out and uses the stick. Takes a shot. Great save by Shesterkin. St. Catharines will play it from behind the net. Slick feed. Puts the puck in play cross corner. Takes the feed. The Ice Dogs gain control of the puck against the wall. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Off a stick and off target. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Let's move to the front. The shot. There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Grabs control of it at the point. Let's it go! Huge blocker save by Shesterkin. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Stoner. And the puck leaves the zone. Receives the pass. Into the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Oh, what a play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Look out, a 2-on-1. Can't make it work. The Ice Dogs play the puck from the back of the net. Owen Sound's got control of it now from their own end. Wade's going to play it against the half wall. Carries the puck up through center. 2-on-1. What an opportunity here. Takes it and looks ahead. Moves it to the middle. Shesterkin's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. St. Catharines has the 1-0 lead. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. And the puck dies with the trapper save.
Jesus knows he can keep the play alive for his team when he goes after those 50-50 puck battles, guys. His no-contest zone ability means he usually comes up with control and manufactures chances for his team.
From the right side, takes the pass. Picked up along the wall by Jesus. Oh, and he whiffs on it. What a steal in his own end.
Owen Sound's coaches are pretty happy here on the bench with the way that they've played. They like the way they're taking the puck away. Now they want to create some offense. They've used this 1-3-1 set earlier in the game to some success, so they'll go back to it. They can use the bumper spot from wings to create the shot, and you always have traffic in front of the net.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Owen Sound's got him along the wall. And that's just out of reach. the puck at the point. St. Catharines has the puck at the corner. Hammers a shot. Turns him away. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. He might have a step here. All alone. St. Catharines takes possession of the puck. Lenny's ready to draw the play. The ice dogs run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Puts the puck down low. Quick pass over to Joshua. Owen Sounds gained possession along the boards. And that banks off a stick. The Ice Dogs get a hold of it. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Owen Sounds got the puck. With the backhander! And does it again!
He's saving him again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Stoner's gained possession, and his great work inside the face-off circle pays off again. Uses the force on that hit. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Now a quick pass to Glennie. On the attack along the boards. The Ice Dogs gain possession in their own end. Cuts into the paint, and he makes the save. And that Stoner on their goal on the attack. And that was a good heads-up read to make that save.
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
Nasty hit along the wall. Blocked in traffic. Oh, great save right there on the play. Oh, my goodness, that was the only thing that prevented that from coming in.
Oh, it sounds close, but they can't get close enough. That shot hits the goalpost. It stays up.
Puck picked up. Scores! That's back-to-back ring.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Doesn't have to be much, but a lot of times a puck that's deflected changes its flight just enough to beat the goalie.
Here in the late going of the frame, St. Catharines has really pushed the pace over these last few minutes, leading by
your
the
can fly, bud.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways.
Puljujarvi's certainly not at 100%. He's just trying to get through the rest of this shift and get back to the bench.
Owen Sounds got the puck. They've got a 3-on-1. Oh, the stick.
That is a good save, James, but usually when he gets the puck in that position, it's money. This time, turned away.
Fletty's got the puck now in his own end. Buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. They have dropped the puck here in the third. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Owen Sound's players have to be feeling a little frustrated. They've had much fun.
Now they're energized. You can just see it on their bench. They're already down by one. Did they find the game?
Come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you've got a chance.
Shesterkin's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Owen Sound still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. The attack have the puck against the boards. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. From off the wall and onto a stick. Slides the puck down low. Tried to put the spot, but it goes off the side of the net. Shesterkin's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Shesterkin's got great mobility, even when he's down in the butterfly position, guys. He can track and react to the play as needed while covering most of the net, and that's his butterfly effect zone ability.
And he coughs it up with the pass. St. Catharines looks to break out of their own end. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Stoner. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Tries to get it out of their own end. Owen Sound's got a hold of it against the wall. Up the club and makes the save.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Takes the feed up ahead. Here's a feed in front. Couldn't complete the pass. St. Catharines is across the line and in the offensive zone. Plays the body of the play.
You're 10-5, bud.
On the receiving end on half a dozen times or so tonight. He's clearly part of the game plan tonight.
I can't even imagine what the welts will look like after this one. Well past the midway mark of this period, the Ice Dogs are clinging to a 2-1 lead. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Puck scooped up by Jesus. Gets the puck in deep. Owen Sound's got possession of the puck. Handles the puck. And there's the save.
Shesterkin's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech. You need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And play rolls on as he came up with a nice stop there. Big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Straight up the middle, here they come. Quick shot! Oh, what a big time stop by Shesterkin. Here in the later stages of this period, St. Catharines leads it 2-1. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Oh, that's a huge stop by Shesterkin.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Oh, denies him with the paddle save. And he takes the dish. Maintains possession. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And that puck leaves the zone. From the open ice, they gain the line. Pass back to the point. Quick feed to Wade. And that shot gets caught in traffic. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Ray, most coaches would light it off the glass. Just not that one.
Yeah, shoot it close to his head. If he's going to keep it in, then good for him. But most cases, the guy's going to bail.
Scoops up the puck here. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Cuss got it in the defensive end. And he slides it quickly to Wade. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Slides the puck ahead in the neutral zone. Sends it across. Scores! And centerman glide into position. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Taken by Puljujarvi. Tries to the paint. Stopped by the goaltender. Throws in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop.
Ouch. So glad they let you play tonight.
Into the wall. That's really well played by the defensive player. He took away the angle, forced him into a spot, and then laid the hit.
That's all she wrote for this one tonight. I suppose the old expression after this one is, be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. It just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.
great throw. I'm James Cebulski to this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. The attack have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Quick feed down low. Who's moving the puck through his own zone? Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Quick feed to Wade. Oshawa's got the puck in their own end. Right up the gut, here they go. Owen Sound's got possession at center.
Looking for signs in a game, what the game plan might be, and an early hit tells us it's going to be a physical one.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Owen Sound's got possession here in their own end. Cuss got the puck in his own zone. And now he passes up to Wade. Moves the puck along the half wall. Devastating hit on the play.
James, sometimes you can hear the hit. That one you felt.
And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. And with the two setters.
On the goaltender, who thinks they got a pretty good line on the puck, but when he goes to find it, that screen comes right in front of his eyes. He loses it for just a second, and it's in the net.
Moves it quickly over to Cup. Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by O'Reilly. And that pass doesn't go. The Generals grab possession of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Kubi. And that's broken up. Glove save. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. With possession along the wall. Hold of the puck. Owen Sounds looking to break out of their own end. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. There's a collision with some authority. Owen Sounds got the puck against the boards. Oh, what a stop!
No rebound there. You want the puck? Go get it in the corner. The goalie's turned it aside.
Puck grabbed by O'Reilly. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. Nice pass. And that's offside, stopping the play. Past the midway mark of the frame. Owen Sounds ahead, 1-0. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Slides the puck to Wade. Puts it on net. Blocked in traffic. Puck picked up by Kubi. Takes the pass. Wade's taking the puck behind the net. Stops him cold. McMuffin's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Kubi's got the puck. And he slides it quickly to France. Here's the pass in front. It's scored!
opportunity and delivers.
A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Kubi's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Takes the feed. And they score! We've seen this sack before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Swaps it off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Goes right to the crease! He's got it!
Yeah, now they'll have to talk and decide whether this is going to count or not.
Faceoff coming up, and you can tell the struggle of frustration in their faces. Won the draw, they take possession here in the open ice. Shot comes up with a stop. Scores! That has to be one of the most heartbreaking feelings at any level in hockey when it goes off your skate and in like that.
Now there's nothing much you can do. He's in the right place trying to do the right thing. It's a bad bounce.
Puck picked up for the open ice. The attack, have it in their own zone. Quick pass to Wade. Perfectly executed and an imperfect result.
Man, you want to set up your best shooter with his best shot, and it's right here. It's the one-timer. It sounds like
a scores with a little added drink on the side.
I like when the bottle goes up in the air, how angry the goalie gets. Like he slaps the bottle. It's not the bottle's fault. Like, stop the puck.
Just the insult to injury with the bottle pop. Late goings of this period, Oshawa's got a 3-goal lead.
That pass comes in right on the tee, and he hammers it. That one-timer just blows by the goalie.
And now he moves it quickly to Wade. Here's a shot! Oh, and it stays out! He got a piece of that one! There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. Here we go. Lots of time left in this one, but certainly a lopsided affair to this point.
It's a big hit right over there. Well, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that. Well, the refs have their choice to call this a two or a five. They get together quickly to determine this is a five-minute major.
Will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
The power play will want to be as aggressive as they can, James. You get the penalty killers back on their heels. You can score multiple times here as the power play will not end until the 5 minutes runs off the clock.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Owen Sound's got the puck along the wall. Oh, nice use of the boards with the paint pass. Gets his stick on it. Oh, a clutch save!
McMuffin Bruins had a relatively easy night. He hasn't faced many shots, and they've got a nice, comfortable lead.
And the puck leaves the zone. Owen Sound's got a hold of it along the wall. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Here's a pass down low. No one home on that play. And now he moves it to Cuff. Too much congestion in front. The Generals will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And he takes the feed. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Gooby. And that was stopped. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Oshawa's got it in their own zone. Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1. Nice save from point-blank range.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
O'Reilly's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Owen Sounds won the draw. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves it to Wade. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. And that one's turned away. McMuffin's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around if the shift gets long. This helps.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Offense is on faceoff and he wins the draw. And a successful clearing attempt. Nice feed. Here's a short pass to Stoner. Pass broken up. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Fox jumps up. The penalty's almost over.
And the major penalty expires. They could have had unlimited goals here on that man advantage. And they come up with none.
Well, that's a big miss there, James. Here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Oshawa's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in. Fox is going to be the focus of the Bruins for the rest of the night here. The home crowd is not going to let him forget that they're not happy after he was involved in that injury-related play earlier in the game.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Generals are on the cusp of making this a blowout, leading by 4. Stoner's won the draw inside his own end. Oh, and a smart heads-up play with the paint pass. Feeds it down low. Slides it over with pace to Gooby. Owen Sounds got control of the puck. Sends one up to Wade. Can't make the connection on the pass. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up.
Wade's play is getting a little fuller by the moment here. As the captain of this team, he's got to be the one to rally them. He's got to be the one to show them a way out of this mess they're in.
Oh, turns it aside once again. Oh, denies him again. McMuffin's going to pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's a 5-1 hockey game. Won it off the faceoff. Moves it up. Puck scooped up by Gooby. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
When everybody gets jammed into one spot into close quarters, somehow he always escapes with a chance on goal. Just turned away that time.
Sends it down low. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Here, icing waved off on the play. Denies him again. Hits him right into the boards.
Yeah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
Moments away from the face-off. Let's get back to the action. Slides in off the wing after the Sullivan tied him up. Kubi's got it deep in the offensive end. Quick feed down low. Moves behind the net. Takes the puck behind the net. Comes up with a stop. They are really dialed in here tonight. Desperately trying to get it out. And they can't clear it out. They're still under attack. Owen Sound sliding the puck behind the net.
Like the puck was going to end up in their net for the rest of the night, but they finally get one back. Maybe stem the tide for a little while.
Couldn't make the connection on the play. Owen Sales got the puck against the half wall. They score!
They get into the offensive zone, James. They're looking for him, and he's looking for that one-timer. That pass is on the tee, and he hammers it in the net.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And we'll reset things after that icing. Getting into the later stages of this period. Owen Sound's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw.
Keep your head up, kid.
End. Oshawa's got the puck along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. And he easily stops that one. See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a face-off is ready to go. Oshawa's got it and they're on the attack. And there's the horn, two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the official set to drop the puck on period number three. Puck is dropped on the third, and if you love offense, well, stick around for this one. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far. Ray, how do you see things?
The Generals continue to lead in what's become a game of dodgeball at either end. Neither goalie can stop the puck.
Great save! Fails to find the open man. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Oh, he has the answer there with a fantastic stop. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's a two-goal game with a 5-3 score. Owen Sounds won the faceoff. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
McLaughlin's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
Sends the pass over. Scores! And with that, that's 100 in his career.
Starting to be a pretty prolific scorer, a consistent scorer as well. 100 goals is a pretty cool milestone. He doesn't need too many chances from in here.
You get this tight to the net with a shot that accurate, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Owen Sound's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Stoner. Can't find his man. Moves it quickly over to Gooby. Stoner's won the faceoff. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
He tries that extra move. I mean, sometimes it's okay. Sometimes you've got to just push the puck a little deeper. Now he's got a chance.
Oh, it sounds got it in the own zone. On their rush. The Generals have it behind the net. McMuffin's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
A solid job tying up his opponent. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick.
It's a hat-trick! And time for the traditional road shot.
A couple of goals on the board. You're looking for three. One chance, one goal. Everybody gets to celebrate.
Oshawa's won the draw in the neutral zone. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Oh, he'll feel that one. And it's a quick pass to Wade. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Oh, he whiffs. Oshawa's got control of it now from their own. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Hood's lugging the puck. Long lead pass into the open ice. Owen Sales gained possession along the boards. Oshawa's got it now. Beautiful 360 with the puck. And he turned that aside as we continue play here. Cuss stick handling in his own zone. And that pass doesn't go. From the neutral zone now. Oh, the officials saw that trip and the hand is up. Grabbed along the board by Hood. Oh, that's a rattler. Did you hear those boards rattle? And that's broken up.
Not much between a good play and a tripping penalty is... He's fishing around for the puck. He gets it tied up in the guy's skates.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Their first power play of the night will commence with the faceoff. Win the draw, you've got puck control in the offensive zone.
Oh, and that's pushed away in the offensive zone by Gooby. Let's it fly! And that carries up a body in traffic. Sends a pass over. And the extended stick ends that one. Gains control of the puck here at the line.
Well, that's you. You actually thought you were going to score.
An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Couldn't complete the pass. And oh, off the post.
What a wild offensive night this has been. The real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this, and that's going to be the difference.
It doesn't go. Owen Sound's got the puck along the wall.
Help him.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Picks off the pass. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Can't complete the pass. Goes out of the stick. Had about as much room as a phone. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal.
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Oshawa's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Wade's taking it from his own end. Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. And a little body contact on that play. Let's get the call here.
A little bit like a hooking penalty. You're not going to get called for slashing if your stick's on the ice.
Stoner's won the draw. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Moves it around along the half wall. Pass broken up. And he makes the save.
He reacts late, but he makes the save through traffic.
Franks crosses the line and is on the attack. There's the whistle as the play was offside. O'Reilly's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Won the draw. On the breakaway.
Oh, the puck is like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nice speed as center moves up ahead now.
James, it's amazing to me how many times an odd man rush gets screwed up. They deliver this one perfectly, and they put one on the board.
O'Reilly's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Grabs the puck at center. Hits it in front. Dishes it off again here. And that goes off Ocani. Franks carries the puck in his own zone. Bringing this one to a close. Well, Razor, you want to sum this one up for us?
Yeah, bad choice, bad decisions. We've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.